MP3 today. If you want to grab that, it's on the blog at bbc.co.uk/6music. Coming up very shortly on 6, we've got our live session today. Really excited about that. Debut live session on the programme of Epidemic Sound Machine. Their debut album just came out yesterday on Soundway Records, but they've got a lot of kind of musical pedigree behind them, a lot of different styles going into making what they do. And try to unpick a bit of that. So in this final hour, I've got New York Dolls coming up, got a bit of toy and a track from the album of the day by Francois. And yeah, let's move to this tune. It's Muswell Hill's own Michael Kiwanuka on BBC Six Music. You've Got Nothing to Lose. Before that, Roy Ayers, of course, and Everybody Loves the Sunshine. Both those tracks sounded phenomenal this afternoon, because we are now into the afternoon. It's 10 past 12 on BBC Six Music, and I'm in the live room with Abibio Sound Machine. Welcome to the show, guys. Hello.
Hello.
Hi,
thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Oh, this is amazing. There are A, so many of you, and B, I'm so excited that you're here. So, you know, I'm gonna single you out and talk to you about the debut album, which came out yesterday.
Yeah, exactly, it came out yesterday.
It's very exciting.
Really exciting. There's been a great buzz around it. Lots of people are really vibed about it. We are obviously excited and really happy about it. We worked so hard over the last year and a half plus, and now it's out. It's out there. We're coming to, like, obviously debut here at the studio, so thanks for having us.
Oh, you're joking. Thanks very much for coming in.
Thank you.
You say you've been working on this for a year and a half. Did you know that you had something that was going to connect with people in the way that it has?
To be honest, we just, you know, we all went into the studio. It was like all like a studio project. We all came in with all our, you know, inputs and all.
Massive experience, which we'll talk about in a bit,
we kind of wanted to do something different, so we're happy that it's turned out to be quite, you know, pulsing.
Well, listen, indeed it is. Pulsing is the word. So I think we should just pulse, shall we? Eno's already done. This is going to be awesome. Abibio Sound Machine, you're going to play it live for us. But we're starting with a track which was the debut single. But can you tell us a little bit about this song before we hear it?
Right. This one is called Let's Dance, and it's just like a really groovy, funky, like Afro-funk, Afro-disco kind of track. It kind of talks about a girl who's going through her rite of passage, and she just wants to dance and show off a woman who didn't have a right to dance, so that's what it's all about.
We all need the right to dance. let's just employ that right. Let's use it right now. This is Abibio Sound Machine live on BBC Six Music. Guys, over to you.